You're gonna have a leash. It's gonna be right up here, so she sees if you're dropping it. Nope. And the leash just to hold it back if she chooses not to. Mm-hmm. Go ahead. And this is a progression you would want to do instead of trying to do what I did with a training dog. Okay. And come. Once she finishes, you'll have a leash to pull her back. Say come. Then she gets the other one. Come. Then. Then you would step a little further back. Go, get it. Come, and come. Very good. So it's designed to get them to come back to you with a whole lot of steam and enthusiasm. Okay. So, and then at the end of it, when all of the dogs take their cheap kind of train, they'll come. You would have to come.
Yes.
Sit. You would have to hit people in a to race. Yeah. You would walk up, put your treat down, two people would walk back. They'd get to the spot, the trainer would say, you know, release your dog. Go! Okay. Come, 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 hey, come! Good girl! Good. And the first one back is wet. So like I said, it reinforces that calm, so when they hear calm, they come back with a head of steam. We're ready.